He's moving to the right, trying to avoid that big right hand. And there's a takedown attempt. It looks like he's injured.
And another. He avoids the clinch. Strong lead hook by the Chosen.
Beautiful combination. Looking for the suplex.
Really good movement on the ground. Back up.
Oh, there he connected. Punch.
Wow, he's back up.
Big right punch.
Right hand.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Nice takedown.
We are back in the half guard again. Nice movement on the ground. The freak's outstanding in his ability to defend from his back.
His ability to defend from his back is sensational. You rarely see him get hit clean.
Lee's body continues to get punched. There is some serious movement.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh!
Lee with a good leg kick.
Check that one.
The Chosen gets the late takedown.
Let's see what he can do from here.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Final seconds of round number two.
They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two. The Chosen One's lucky to still be in this fight. He suffered a huge knockdown.
Very lucky to have gotten out of that round. That was a big knockdown. He was hurt bad. Let's see this again. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Remain in this fight.
Very nice leg kick by the Chosen One.
Checked.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Another powerful kick lands.
Huge kicks.
Hard straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
The head kick.
Wow.
Oh!
That hurt him.
Wow! He's out cold.
It is all over!
Tremendous hook landed flush for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay. Here is... a middleweight matchup between the Freak and the Nightmare. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The Nightmare is... The Freak. The Nightmare. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for the Nightmare. White trunks for the Freak. The Freak caught by that head kick. Nice left.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Lee. And he connects with the left. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow!
Big kick misses. Solid right hand. Oh, did he snap that kick? Big kick.
Oh, head kick!
Head kick! To the midsection.
Gigantic kick.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, very nice. Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
There's a big left hand. Huge kick.
Powerful leg kick.
That's a big right hand.
Nasty leg kick lands.
Vicious combination. That's a hard inside leg kick.
Back and forth. Another powerful kick lands.
Big combination.
Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, that's a big left hand.
Kick.
Big shot with a huge left.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Great head kick.
Just missed with the big left hand.
Round one complete.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup. Let's take a look here. And there's a nice head kick that lands. And here we see steps off the cage and leaps into this perfectly placed kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
The beautiful Brittany.
Round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
Whoa!
Wow!
Just like that!
He landed a big front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Here it is from a different angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And now with the official decision, hit. Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Merciless and the Freak. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Merciless is 18. The Freak is 28. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 3 inches.
Merciless.
There you go. Quick,
the Freak.
Are you ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. You've got some outstanding kicks.
He's timing his kick shot.
Nice inside leg kick.
And again, he goes with the inside leg
They're
kick.
They're going after it quick here.
Merciless with some big kicks. Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
There's another.
Big shot.
He's down. He's on his feet. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
What a jab.
There's a nice combination.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh! Big straight.
Oh!
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Vicious combination.
Big front kick
to the face.
And an elbow.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee, and as soon as it lands, that is a wrap. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buck. showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today, between the Freak and Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bulldog is 24. The Freak is 28. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division.
The Freak, Bulldog. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice body kick. He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
There's a nice combination.
To side control.
That huge head kick was blocked. That's a solid straight.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Good use of the jabs by Brown.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow. Left kick to the body.
Wow! Up again.
Knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see here on the replay the impact of this perfectly placed front kick for the knockout. And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Here we see it again. And he's out.
Bruce.
Covers, but I die alone.
It's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Lights Out is 23. The Freak is 28. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Kingston, Jamaica, Allen. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, Lee. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. The Freak.
Ready to fight?
Lights out.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice. That huge head kick was blocked. And there's a nice straight by Allen.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Lee with a good left kick to the midsection.
Hit him with a jab.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see this again. Check it out here. Bam! And good night.
And here is Bruce. It's a middleweight matchup between the Freak and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 24. The Canadian is 28. He is 5 inches taller. He will have a 5 inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is...
The Freak.
Ready,
Assassin. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice kick.
Flying knee. Oh, that hook did damage.
There he is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, he's in big trouble.
Wow!
Man! Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's look at that from a different angle. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer has the official...